You saw her at the festival, a clown, so she thought. For dangling round his waist and clutch were medieval balls. He said, I am a jester, they call me Jack the Lad. Oh, won't you come along with me? I wanna fly the fly. Forsooth, you are a strange young man, she said, in mock despair. I do not think I can trust you. Touch your black crunchy wench to take me anywhere. Come across the fields, he said, it is St. George's Day. Children of England have to celebrate. But where can we do this thing, she said with a frown. They will not let us dare in the centre of town. You'll have to come with me, he said, if you really wanna know. Over the fields and far away is where I have to go. Crossing the fields he saw the dingliest of dells. Bowing from the waist he said, thou knowest me oh so well. I am the King of England and we have a job to do. With skill and great dexterity she helped him raise the pole. The flag was flown, the girl became suitably enthralled by the dingle-dangle dance of his medieval balls. Oh, I am the queen, she said, and I love me roll. With a grin, her gracious majesty, she loved the pole. Dragons in his den, content and oh so grand. Blessed are those who strive for St. George and England. If you see a jester, ladies, please be sure he's neither the King of England nor the Lord of Misrule.